Today, in this lecture, we show the preparation methods of alcohol. In this point, the alcohol is prepared from different molecules. Okay, the first preparation method of alcohol is alcohol. It can be prepared from alkyl halide. Okay. That means by using alkyl halide we can prepare alcohol. Okay, the general reaction is written here. The alkyl halide is commonly determined as a RX. In this case, the X represents a halogen. Halogen that means X. Chlorine, bromine is here. This R group is representing the alkyl group. This alkyl halide is reacted with aqueous KOH. Aqueous, that means KOH is in water. That means this aqueous, in this reaction, this aqueous medium or this water is a solvent. Is a solvent. That means this alkyl halide is reacted with aqueous KOH, then we can prepare. In this aqueous KOH, there is a K plus and OH minus. After breaking up bond in between K plus and OH minus, then it forms OH minus. In between alkyl halide, there is an electronegativity difference between halogen and alkyl group. Therefore, this halogen carries the lone pair. Therefore, this halogen attracts the shared pair of electron towards itself. Therefore, this halogen shows the partial negative charge and this alkyl group shows the partial positive charge. Because of charge separation, the bond between alkyl group, that means the carbon and halogen atom, it is a polar in nature. Okay. After breaking a bond, the electrons which is present in this bond, which is shifted towards the halogen atom, that means after breaking there is a formation of R plus, there is a carbocation is here and X minus is here. Okay. Then in aqueous KOH, K plus and OH minus, this OH minus is act as a nucleophile. Okay. This OH minus act as a nucleophile, and this nucleophile, it is the strongest nucleophile. There is a strong nucleophile. Okay, this strongest nucleophile, that means this OH minus, it is act as the strongest nucleophile. Therefore, it attacks on the electron deficient species or electropositive charge species. This OH minus is attacks out of which alkyl group, the alkyl halide, out of which the alkyl group act as a positive charge. That is, this alkyl group act as an electron deficient and this halogen act as an electron rich species. Therefore, this OH minus from the KOH, aqueous KOH, this OH minus attacks on the alkyl group. Because this OH minus act as the strongest nucleophile. After attacking of this OH minus, the halogen should be eliminated because halogen act as a best living group, and after elimination there is a formation of alcohol. There is a formation of alcohol. That means the halogen, it is replaced by hydroxy group. That means the OH minus is substituted to halogen, then ROH, that means the alcohol is prepared. Okay, the remaining K plus and X minus is combined with each other and then it forms the KX. In this reaction, the OH minus attacks on the alkyl group. That means the bond between OH minus, it is making, and bond between R and X, it is a breaking. That means the bond making and bond breaking process occurs simultaneously. And this bond making and bond breaking process is shown in SN2 reaction. Therefore, this mechanism of this reaction is carried out as a SN2 reaction mechanism. Okay. This is a common reaction. That means the alkyl halide, when alkyl halide is reacting with aqueous KOH, then it forms alcohol plus KOH. Then we can take some examples. This is a common reaction. This is a methyl chloride. is reacted with KOH, but this KOH is in aqueous medium. In this case, aqueous is act as a solvent. Then after breaking up bond between K and OH, then it forms K plus and OH minus ion. In between methyl chloride, the chlorine shows the electronegativity, and this carbon is also positive charge species. This OH minus act as a nucleophile. Okay, this nucleophile attacks on this carbon atom. At that same time, the Cl minus it should be eliminated because Cl act as a base leaving group, and then it forms a CH3OH. That means the chlorine is substituted by hydroxy group plus the remaining K and Cl is combined with each other. Then it forms a KCl. Then it forms a methanol. Then it forms a methanol. Okay. Then another example is C2H5OH is reacted with KOH in aqueous medium. But after that, as usual, this OH minus acts as a nucleophile. This OH minus attacks on this carbon atom, that is alpha carbon atom. OH minus attacks on the alpha carbon atom. Then it forms an alcohol, that is methanol. Okay. After attacking of this OH minus, the Cl minus it should be eliminated, and remaining Cl minus and K combined with each other, and KCl is formed. This is a ethanol. Okay. This is a second example. Then third example is propan 2OH. This propan 2OH is reacted with aqueous KOH. This OH minus acts as a nucleophile as usual, but in this case, this OH minus attacks on this carbon atom because the Cl minus or alkyl ion can be used. It should be used. Therefore, the bond between C and Cl, it is a polar. Therefore, this carbon atom shows the partial positive charge, this chlorine shows the partial negative charge. The electron deficiency of this carbon atom is more, therefore this OH minus attacks on this carbon atom. Therefore, Cl minus should be eliminated. Then it forms a alcohol, that is a, the name is also wrong, 2-chloro. Propane. Okay, then this Cl minus is replaced by OH minus, OH, H, and then CH3, the remaining K, Cl is written. Then the compound, name of this compound or name of this product is a propan 2OH. Okay, this is a preparation method of alcohol by using aqueous KOH. In this aqueous KOH, the medium of KOH is an aqueous. The aqueous medium is used as a solvent, and because of that solvent, the OH minus act as a nucleophile. But in case of another example, or by changing the medium of KOH, here aqueous KOH is given, then this KOH is in alcoholic medium, that means the alcoholic KOH it should be taken. Then by using this alcoholic KOH, that means this alcohol and this aqueous, there are the medium it should be changed. After changing the medium, the respective product it should be changed. Okay, by using aqueous KOH, it is reacted with alkyl halide, then it can give a alcohol. But by using aqueous KOH with alkyl chloride or alkyl halide, then it does not give or it does not form the alcohol. Okay, the reaction is shown. This is a methyl chloride is reacted with alcoholic KOH. In case of alcohol, the KOH is in alcoholic or KOH is in present in C2H5O. Okay, then in this example, the KOH is act as a base.
Start.
In this example, the methyl chloride is reacted with alcoholic KOH. In this alcoholic KOH, the KOH is act as a base. Therefore, this OH minus attacks on the hydrogen. This OH minus attacks on the hydrogen atom. Therefore, this OH minus is known as a base. Okay. In case of methyl chloride, in case of alkyl halide, the electronegativity difference carbon and chlorine, that means the carbon and Cl minus, Cl, the bond between carbon and Cl, it is a polar because a charge separation. Okay. Then this OH minus acts as a base. Therefore, this OH minus attacks on the hydrogen which contain from the CH3 group. Okay. This hydrogen from this CH3 group, one hydrogen atom is attracted by OH group. Then there is a formation of double bond, but in case of methyl chloride, the double bond it does not form. Therefore, the alcoholic KOH, it does not react with methyl chloride. Then this alcoholic KOH, the reaction started from the ethyl halide. Okay, then CH3CH2Cl. Okay, then this ethyl chloride is reacted with alcoholic KOH. As usual, in case of alcoholic KOH, the KOH acts as a base. Therefore, this OH minus is attacks on the beta carbon atom. Then this chlorine atom is attached to the this carbon atom. Therefore, first carbon atom is known as alpha. Adjacent of alpha carbon, there is a beta carbon atom. Okay. This OH minus, in case of alcoholic medium acts as a base. This OH minus attacks on the beta carbon atom. That means, or it is also known as a this OH minus abstract the beta hydrogen atom. Okay, after elimination of H plus with OH minus, there is a formation of one water molecule. After that, the H plus it should be eliminated. There is a formation of carbanion. Then CH2Cl. This is the intermediate of this reaction. Then this carbon shows the negative charge. That means the one lone pair is carried out by this carbon atom. Then this negative charge or this lone pair is shifted towards here, and this Cl minus it should be eliminated, and there is a formation of alkene, that is CH2 double bond CH plus KCl plus eliminated product is a H2O. This is a final product. That means by using alcoholic KOH or an alcoholic KOH, it is reacted with alkene halide, then we can use the alkene. But in case of here aqueous KOH or aqueous NaOH, it gives the alcohol. But alcoholic KOH or NaOH, it can give the alkene. This is the main difference is shown by using or by changing the medium of a KOH or NaOH. Okay. Then the another example is this is a 2-chloropropane. This 2-chloropropane is reacted with alcoholic KOH. This alcoholic KOH is acting as a base. Therefore, it attacks on the beta hydrogen atom. The beta hydrogen atom is this chlorine attached to this carbon atom. Therefore, this carbon shows the alpha. adjacent of alpha, this one is a beta, and this one is also beta carbon atom. These two beta carbon atoms are similar. Therefore, this OH minus subtract from this carbon beta carbon atom, or this OH minus subtract the hydrogen or beta hydrogen from this beta carbon atom. Okay, both CH beta carbon atoms are similar or present in same surrounding. Therefore, the one hydrogen atom it should be eliminated from this carbon atom. Therefore, this carbon atom should be negative charge. Then CH. Okay. Then this negative charge is delocalized between alpha and beta carbon atom. At that same time, the Cl minus it should be eliminated. After elimination of Cl minus, there is a formation of CH2. Double bond CH3. That is, propene it should be formed and plus KCl plus H2. It's also formed. Okay. In aqueous medium, there is a formation of alkene. Okay. Then another example is, and most important example, the name of this compound is 2-chloro-butane. 2-chloro-butane. This 2-chloro-butane is reacted with alcoholic OH. Okay, this alcoholic OH acts as a base, therefore this OH minus attacks on this carbon atom, this OH minus attacks on the beta carbon atom. This carbon atom is a alpha, this one is a beta, and this one is a beta carbon atom. But in this example, there are two different beta carbon atoms are here. In this case, the CH3 and in this beta carbon, the two hydrogen atoms are attached. The CH2 and CH3, both the beta carbon atoms are different. Therefore, in the formation of product, there are two different products are formed. Okay. The first product is, okay, this OH minus abstracts the beta hydrogen from this carbon atom. Therefore, the negative charge is formed here, and this negative charge is delocalizing between this beta and this alpha carbon atom. Therefore, double bond is here. Then this compound is a CH3, CH2, CH, double bond CH is formed. Second time, this OH minus also abstracts the beta hydrogen from this carbon atom. After abstraction of this beta hydrogen atom, then this carbon shows the negative charge, and this negative charge is delocalizing between these two alpha and beta carbon atom. Then it forms, double bond is formed in between these two carbon atom. Then the product is formed, CH3, CH double bond, CH and CH3. Okay. Out of these two products, one product is a major and another product is a minor product. The major and minor product is decided according to Zetzef rule. According to Zetzef rule. The Zetzef rule says that in elimination reaction, the preferable product, that is alkene, is formed by the elimination of beta hydrogen which carries more number of substituents. In these two products, the double bond is formed in between two carbon atoms, and double bond is formed in between two carbon atoms. Okay. In this product, the double bond, out of these, this is the one, this is the second carbon atom. The first carbon atom, it does not contain any substituent, but only second carbon atoms contain the substituents. In this example, this is a second carbon atom, this is a third carbon atom. The second carbon atom carries one substituent, third carbon atom carries one substituent. That is, these two carbon atoms carry more substituent than this product. Therefore, this product, it is a major product. The yield of major product is 80%. And this product, it is a minor product. According to Zetzef rule, the yield of minor product, it is 20%. The name is butene, and the product is named as but2ene.
that this major and major minor product is decided according to set Z rule determine the major and minor product. In example, suppose 2-chlorobutane is reacted with alcoholic OH, this example or this question is asked, then you should be written the two products, and also the more important it is a minor and major product is written important. Okay, because this major and minor product is also represented or also explained on the basis of set Z. This is a first preparation method of alcohol from aqueous KOH. Instead of aqueous medium, we can use alcohol by changing the medium of aqueous by alcohol. The product is also changed. Okay, guys, this is a first preparation method.